I'll get used to this. Seeing you every day.
I could never get used to it, not after what we had.
But maybe I won't have to.
Well, you found something.
Zoe Taylor ran a group counselling course for people who suffer from post-traumatic stress disorder.
Right.
Iman attended that course dealing with war-related refugee trauma, is how Zoe put it.
So nothing to do with Panisi?
Wait. Panisi attended the same sessions for burns trauma.
Holy shit.
They both attended for a period of about 18 months.
Oh, they knew each other all right. Iman lied to me.
Mm-hmm.